Now, whether in your professional or personal life, being able to read someone's body language goes a long way to making deeper connections with people. Megan Ritchie is a body language expert, and she's here to give us some tips on how to converse with people and maybe positive ways, I guess. So thank you for joining us.
Yeah, thank you for having me.
So first off, what is a body language coach?
So I get that a lot, actually. Whenever I'm meeting somebody, they'll go, a body language, what? What is that? And so essentially what I do is I work with people to help them become aware of what their nonverbal is saying and then decide, is that what I want it to say or not? And then make the appropriate changes so that they can connect more deeply with people. And then on the flip side, reading other people so that they can respond better.
So how are you reading me right now?
Looking pretty good.
Yes. Give me an example of how you can learn how to read somebody's body language.
Yeah, so in business specifically, whenever you're, let's say, giving a pitch to somebody, maybe you're a photographer and you're at the end and you're pitching your packages. If you say your price and then let's say they flash fear at you, you're gonna respond differently than if they flash surprise. So just knowing those little micro expressions, that's a really good way to be able to respond to them in a more empathetic way for how they're feeling.
Can you show me like what fear, I mean micro is like, you really gotta be paying attention.
Yeah, so micro expressions are a very brief, instant thing. They happen subconsciously. So fear is more like that with the flat eyebrows. Uh-huh. And surprise is gonna be more like with the arched eyebrows.
Okay, so that's good for business. How can we utilize these in our personal everyday life?
So my favorite example with this is gonna be Christmas dinners and Thanksgiving dinners whenever you're with your family. It's so much fun to read the body language there. And so let's say we're having Christmas dinner together and you're standing like this, your feet are actually not pointing towards me.
Now I'm engaging.
Now you're fully engaged with me. So it's really fun to see. And then sometimes you'll see somebody, they'll talk like this, so they're gonna be more blocked off. And I've even seen it before where somebody was blocked off, they dropped their hands, and then they instantly crossed their feet. So that tells that they are not engaged with you. They're blocking something from you.
Oh, that's good information. Yeah. I thought like when you hang out for the family dinners, just everybody talking loud is all that you need to know about everybody's expression. But how do these skills affect your bottom line?
Yeah, so I really love that question. A lot of my clients, whenever I work with them, they will find that whenever they're connecting better with people, when they're able to read those expressions and then empathetically react to them, that it will eventually lead to a sale. It's not always gonna be immediate, but whenever you become more memorable with somebody, you're more likable, more credible, and more trustworthy, so they're gonna be much more willing to give you business or send you referrals.
Ah, I get that every day right here on River City Live. You actually do seminars and coaching. You've got one coming up this week.
Friday.
Okay, tell me about that.
Yeah, so I'm doing a crash course for body language this Friday at the Lion's Share co-working space. It's from 9 a.m. to noon. And just for $147, you're gonna learn a lot, 11 skills. And you'll be able to take them away immediately and see some difference in your interactions with people.
So this is good for family, this is good for business. If you guys are out at the club, you can find out like, nah, they really don't want to dance with me.
Yeah. Oh, but I got a good one for that. It's called the purse clutch. Guys, if you ever see a purse clutch, you've just offended her.
That's good information. All right, so you can spend some quality time with Megan at her Power of Body Language workshop Friday the 20th from 9 a.m. to noon at the Lion's Share co-working space on Beach in San Pablo. You can visit nonverbalconsulting.com/workshops to register.
Yeah.
Thank you for joining us.
Thank you so much.
All right, I'm looking very
open. We're gonna power pose.
All right, power pose. All right, Mark, Eden.